We're going to go ahead and get started tonight. Wow, what a great crowd. All town is back. So we're going to start this thing. First of all, my name is Andrew Powell. And on behalf of East Hartford High School, Middle School, Sunset Ridge, and Elementary Schools, I want to welcome to our All Town Strings Concert. So we're going to begin tonight with the playing of our national anthem by our senior orchestra members. So have you rise, please. We'll start the national anthem.
Thank you. Clamato, and the next group up is the 4th and 5th grade junior orchestra. Kids have been playing 1, 2, or 3 years in this group, and we have bass players, cello players, viol players, and violin players. We're going to perform 2 pieces for you tonight. The first is called Lightly Row, and the second is called Walk on Mars. I'll conduct one, and Ms. Winterstein will conduct the other.
Thank you. Thank you. other states. And the reason why I wanted to announce that is I don't want anyone to be alarmed. It's kind of a freaky piece. We have lots of really cool side effects. My students involved with pregnancy, they love learning this. But I don't want you to be alarmed. It is creepy. And there are three times when we, you'll actually hear a blood curdling scream. So I don't want anyone to be afraid.
Followed by a pop tune that probably a lot of you have heard before. Thank you.
and not all of them, but elementary education, journalism, English, on a pre-law track, chemical engineering, wow, pharmacy, and biomedical engineering. Pretty impressive stuff. So this goes on here. This also really impressed me because a lot of people might think, well, I play the violin now, but when I get to high school, I want to do sports, or I want to join a club. Well, guess what? You can do it all. I am going to read you a list of what these students have been up to the past 4 years. Very impressive. I'm just going to read you the list. I don't want to single people out. I don't want to make anyone uncomfortable, but this is a really impressive list. Spanish Honor Society, two members here at Spanish Honor Society, two members, there are more than two, of National Honor Society. We have many students here in the orchestra leadership team, Connection Plus leader, captain of the girls varsity basketball team, cross country, varsity girls basketball captain. Four of these seven students up here were in the top 20 of their graduating class. Four of these seven. Not only are they in the top 20, two of them are in the top 10. No, yeah, two. One is in the top 10 and one is in the top 5 also, in addition to that. So, there's more. State Championship Award. Award for Biliteracy for Portuguese and Spanish. Harvard Radcliffe Book Award. High Honor Roll for 4 years. Honor Roll for 4 years. Principal Second Violin, Orchestra Librarian, Track and Field, Triumph President. Triumph is our Music Honor Society. We have officers in the Triumph as well here. We have a leadership team in the high school as well. We have Orchestra President, we have Treasurer. Hillary has been our Concert Master for not one, but 2 years. That's pretty impressive. And we have Student Equity Advisory. I have a whole other page, but you know what? I think you guys get the gist of it. These are really busy, smart, dedicated students. So I am going to ask each of them to come forward when I call their name, and we want to give them a little token of our appreciation. And Friends of Music also has a little something for them as well. So let's see. Thank you. So we have first. Hillary Lee. And then we have Megan Gangway. Victoria Silvasoto. Andrea Tomlinson. Calise KK Rodriguez. Elena Zapper. And Nathan Ramirez. From Friends of Music, I'm going to turn this over to Lisa LeBron, our Friends of Music Vice President.
Hi. So my name is Lisa LeBron. I am the Vice President of Friends of Music. Friends of Music is the organization that helps the entire music department at East Hartford High School. If you look at the back of your program, you will see some of the things that we do. It includes scholarships, it includes taking the entire music department to the Yard Goat game with full buffet, and then some other having teachers come in to help the students. One of the biggest things that we do, we need volunteers. So for those eighth grade students who are coming in, we would love to have your parents help to volunteer so that we continue some of the work that we're doing at East Hartford High School. And as I said, the biggest thing that we have is scholarships. So on Tuesday, we actually went to the all-town band concert. There were 23 senior graduates there, and we gave away 6 scholarships. Today, we have the 7 students, and we will be giving away 1 scholarship. So this scholarship is actually for $1,000, and it is going to Victoria Silva Soto. A gift card for $25 from East Hartford Music.
Her hard work and passion over the past 4 years. She's been my orchestra teacher, but for the rest of 8 years, she has been a great mentor. She puts a lot of passion and hard work into the program, and we can't thank you enough, so thank you.